course to the Intercontinental Organization for this opportunity and to Sunrise Resorts for giving us a really good time. It was like a fiesta every day, super fun. And for also teaching me the word Meraki, because I will take that word with me forever. And I want to thank the Filipinos at home. Examples of the word Meraki, especially when it comes to pageantry. They supported me so much, from the styling to learning how to do makeup. I could not do makeup before this, to hair, to walking. So many people put in so many hours, and the overall product was beautiful. I met a lot of beautiful people here in Silent Out. These two ladies, I bonded with them. We had very special moments here at Sunrise, and I mean, earlier this Mexico, and I think that's the second time we got to bond, and it was short, but you know, it was very special words. It was Netherlands from the beginning. We clicked right away, and it's definitely an experience. Egypt is beautiful. I wish I could explore more of it. I hope I have the opportunity to. And I just want to say, maraming salamat sa mga Pinoy that supported me here. I'm saying thank you so much to all of the Filipinos in Egypt who did support me. There were a lot. I love Egypt, and I miss my country, and I don't know if I love Egypt more, but I miss the Philippines more. But yes, thank you guys.